Standard 9, English, Medium, Maths, Chapter 4, Linear, Equation, in 2, Variable, 10th, Lecture.
Standard 9, Maths, Chapter number 4, Lecture number 10, Exercise number 4.3, Example number 2. Give the equation of two lines passing through 2 and 14. How many lines, more such lines are there? Why? Yesterday in illustrations we have seen such types of the examples. In a point, there are infinite line can be passed through it like this way. And each has distinct equations for this one. I have seen 4 or 5 in this way. X-axis, y-axis, 2, 4, he is here. So point P, infinite line can be passed through here. If there is a 2 point, then there is a unique line can be passed. Bay point, why the unique line pass? I say unique means one and only one line can be passed through the 2 points. While in case of a single point, many lines can be passed through it. Here line is passing through 2, 4. Means x is 2 and y is equal to 14. 2 and 14 coordinate of this point. There are many lines passing through a single point 2, 4 as shown in figure. Okay, 2 and 14. So take any value of a and b. A and b ni koi pan value hai, but you have to take the x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 4 every time. Darek vakate x is equal to 2 and 14 ad levana. By a and b you can take any one. Ax plus by is equal to c. Find the value of c giving this 4 value. Let a is equal to what we have taken. Find value of a and b. Find value of c. I have taken a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 4. A is equal to 1, b is equal to 1. A 1, x is equal to 2, b is equal to 1, c is equal to 14. 2, 14 ones are 14. 2 plus 14 is equal to 16. You get the value of c. So putting this value in here, ax plus by, ax plus by plus 16. Okay? Plus a means 1, x means x, b means 1, y means 1, is equal to 16. So one equation is equal to x plus y is equal to 16. Here I have taken a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 1. Ax plus by is equal to c. A is equal to 2, x every time 2, b is equal to minus 1, y every time 14, 2 to the 4, 14 c, therefore c is equal to minus 10, 4 minus 14 minus 10. So your required equation cx plus by plus c, x and y as it is, a is equal to 2x, b is equal to minus 1, is equal to, find the value of c, is equal to minus 2. In this way, you can take many, you can find many equations by taking the a and b randomly. Koi pan tame a and b, real number. Real number lene you can make many equations. Okay, but x and y you have to take 2 and 14 because it is the this point is lies on the line. So example number 3. If point 3 and 4 lies on the graph of equations 3y is equal to ax plus 7, then find the value of a. The point 3, 4 lies on the graph. So it is a solution. So x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 4. Put this value here and find this one. 3y is equal to ax plus 7. Y is equal to what? 4. 3 into 4. Ax is equal to what? 3 plus 7. 4 3 is 12. 3a plus 7. 12 minus 7 is equal to 3a. 5 upon 3 is equal to 8. A is equal to 5 upon 3. Get it? Again. 3y is equal to ax plus 7. That is you are given. 3, 4 is the solution. So x is equal to 3, y is equal to 4. 3 into 4, 4, 3 is at 12. 3a plus 7. I will change the sign. 12 minus 7, 5 in the denominator because here it is in multiplied. A is equal to 5 upon 3. Exercise 4.3, example number 4. The taxi fare in city is as follows. For the first kilometer, the fare is 8 rupees and for subsequent distance, it is 5 rupees per kilometer. Taking distance covered if x kilometer and total fare as y rupees, write a linear equation for the information and draw its graph. Okay? હવે સિટીના અંદર શું હોય છે કે તમે ટેક્સીમાં બેસો એટલે ફોર ફર્સ્ટ કિલોમીટર યુ હેવ ટુ પે સમ ફિક્સ્ડ એમાઉન્ટ. પહેલો કિલોમીટર માટે ફિક્સ એમાઉન્ટ તમારે આપવાનું હોય. તમે હાફ કિલોમીટર કાપો, ક્વાર્ટર કાપો કે જરા બી અંદર તમે બેઠા મીટર ડાઉન કર્યું એટલે યુ હેવ ટુ પે સમ કોન્સ્ટન્ટ એમાઉન્ટ. Here it is 8 rupees. Yes, it will take up to 1 kilometer. 1 kilometer should be just. 1 kilometer pachi, na bija kilometers mate, you have to pay 5 rupees. In this case, day by day it is changed according to the cost of petrol, maintenance, etc. Yeah, how much go bada bada hai chhe. 5 rupees. પછીના કિલોમીટર્સ માટે તમે જાઓ છો તો તમારે બીજા 5 રૂપિયા. એટલે 0 અપ ટુ 0 કિલોમીટર યુ હેવ ટુ પે 8 રૂપિયા. ફર્સ્ટ કિલોમીટર યુ હેવ ટુ પે 13 કિલોમીટર્સ. ટુ યુ હેવ ટુ પે 18 કિલોમીટર્સ. 3 8 પ્લસ 5 ઇન્ટુ 3 8 પ્લસ 15 ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 23 એન્ડ સો ઓન. સપોઝ યુ ટ્રાવેલ 10 કિલોમીટર તો પહેલા કિલોમીટર્સ માટે આપણને માઇનસ મળી જવાનું. 8 10 માઇનસ 1 ઇન્ટુ 5 10 પ્લસ 9 ઇન્ટુ 5 8 45 યુ હેવ ટુ પે 53 રૂપીસ. યુ હેવ ટુ પે 53 રૂપીસ. ગેટ ઇટ? આઈડિયા આવી ગયો હશે બરાબર. ઓકે, ધેન rate for the remaining distance is equal to 5 rupees. So total fare, distance covered x, y rupees for x kilometer, first kilometer na 8, for the remaining distance 5 rupees per kilometer. So total fare for the distance x kilometer, y is equal to 8 plus x minus 1 into 5. 8, 5x, 5 ones are 5, y is equal to 8 minus 5, 3, 5x. Now that is your linear equations in two variables as you move x. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have to pay according to this one. Okay, x is equal to 0, 3 plus 5, 5 into 0, 3. 1 kilometer you have traveled up to here. 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. 5 ones are 5. X is equal to 2. Y is equal to 3 plus 5 into 2. 3 in plus 10, 13. 3. Y is equal to 3. 5 into 2. Okay. distance is always positive, okay? And fare is also always positive. એવું નહીં પડે કે તમને 3 કિલોમીટર ટેક્સી વાળા લઈ જાય, હા મેં થી પૈસા આપે, ઇટ ઇઝ નોટ ઓકે. રૂપીસ એન્ડ કિલોમીટર, આઈ હેવ ટેકન એક્સ એક્સિસ ઓન કિલોમીટર, ઓન વાય એક્સિસ રૂપીસ. નાઉ ઓન એક્સ એક્સિસ 2 સેન્ટીમીટર ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 1 કિલોમીટર, ઓન વાય એક્સિસ 1 સેન્ટીમીટર ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 1 કિલોમીટર. ફ્રોમ ધીસ આઈ હેવ સિલેક્ટ ધીસ ગ્રાફ, ધીસ કે ઓકે 0, 1, 2, 3, up to 3 is the hardening time. Here, up to 18 is there. Okay? So, I have taken 1 centimeter up to here and 1, 2, 2, 3, 2 centimeter for this one here. So, I will give, I can draw the graph very big. Pramanma moto hum jo is sakte. Although, I will not get 13 and 18. In your book you will die because that is a 28 or a 29 centimeters. Okay? Chal. Hove apne plotting kariye. So 0, x 0, y is equal to 3. You will get it here. X is equal to 1, y is equal to 8. I have drawn this guideline up to here. It is here. Okay? Then after x is equal to 2, y is equal to 13, it is up to here. X is equal to 3, y is equal to 18, it is somewhere here. I will not take this one, that is sufficient. They pointed the incline at the edge. Although I have taken the 3 points, okay, to confirm it, to confirm this one, okay. So I will get it lined properly. What is this? This one is y is equal to 3 plus 5x. Y is equal to 3 plus 5x. That is graph ready for this equation. Y is equal to 3 plus 5x. Something you can do, isn't it? Draw its graph. So I have drawn this one. Okay. Now next example number 5. Example number 5. From the choice given below, choose the equations whose graph are given in the figure. That is example number 1, that is figure number 1. Figure number 1 and example number 1. This is the line given you. You have to select which is the graph of this line. Our line no kayo graph che te aapne shodhvanu che. Pehla apni equation hota hai na thi graph draw karvano to the graph. Okay, he has given 2 points, minus 1, 1, 1. The line passing through 0, 0, minus 1, 1, 1, minus 1. So we check for minus 1, 1. If it is satisfied, then we will go for the other points because there is an infinite line passing through a single point. So, pehla apne check point to check karsu. If it is a yes, to pachi bija point to check karsu. If it is a not in first case not satisfied, then we will go for this one. X is equal to minus 1, 1. Apne liye. So first y is equal to x. Left hand side ma suche y. Y is equal to what? 1. And right hand side na suche x. X is equal to what? Minus 1. 1 and minus 1. Left hand side is not equal to right hand side. So it is a not equations of a given line. Our line no equations thase nahi. So x plus y is equal to 0. Left hand side, x is equal to minus 1. Y is equal to plus 1. Minus 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. Is equal to right hand side. Right hand side aayi gayi. Ek point aayi gayi. But evi to ghoni line hoy ne. એક બીજે આમ ચકી પાસ થતી બી હોય આમ ને એટલે એક આમ પાસ થતી હોય આમ પાસ થતી હોય સો વી વિલ ચેક ફોર ધીસ પોઈન્ટ Repassing from this one, x is equal to, so we check for 1 n minus 1, x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1. So 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, right hand side, both the points lies on this line. So it is an equation of a given line. X plus y is equal to 0. X plus y is equal to 0 is the equation of a given line. Okay. चलो બીજો ફોર્મ માં પાછું નથી એક મે લેટેસ્ટ છે y is equal to 2x left hand side y is equal to 1 now we will check for this one minus 1 1 1 right hand side 2x 2 minus 1 minus 2 1 is not equal to minus 2 left hand side is equal to not right hand side so it is not equations of a given line get it now fourth left hand side is equal to 2 plus 3x 2 3 x is equal to what? Minus 1. That is your minus 1. 2 minus 3 minus 1. So left hand side, the right hand side is equal to y is equal to 1. Okay. So left hand side is not equal to right hand side. This one. Okay. It is a 7x. 2 plus 3y is equal to 7x. 2 plus 3x. 2, 3 minus 1. Minus 1. Right hand side is equal to 2 plus 3y is equal to 2 plus 3y. 2 plus 3y is equal to what is this? 2 plus 3y. Y is equal to what? Y is equal to 1. 2 plus 3 into 1. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Right hand side. What is your right hand side? Is equal to 7x. 7x is equal to what? Minus 1. So 5 is not equal to minus 1. I left hand side is not equal to right hand side. So it is not equation of given line. Okay, समझ पड़ी गए? Now we will go for the next example. Okay, 7x 7 minus 1 is equal to minus 7. By mistake I have written minus 1. It is minus 7. I is not equal to minus 7, so it is a not equation of a given line. Now example number 2. You are given 1 line which is passing from minus 1, 3 and 2, 0. Okay. Check which of this one is an equation of a given line. Okay. Kayu che te aapne shodhvanu che. The given line passing through minus 1, 3, 2, 0. Okay. We will check for these two. Okay. First of all, we will check x is equal to 2, y is equal to 2. 2, 0. If it is satisfied, then we will go for this one. Aaj jo tum satisfied tha, kahan choose? Y is equal to x plus 2. Y is equal to what? 0. X plus 2 right hand side. X is equal to what? 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 4 is not equal to 0. Left hand side is equal to not right hand side. So, it is not equation of a given line. Second, y is equal to x minus 2. Left hand side is equal to y, 0. Right hand side 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Okay. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. So, it is satisfied this left hand side is equal to right hand side. Again, y is equal to 0. You are given. Okay. X minus 2. X is equal to 2 given. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. That means it is the equation of a given line. Is it? Right? No. We have to check for minus 1 and 3 also. Be careful. Jojo another satisfied me herself. Y is equal to X minus 2. Y is equal to 3. Right hand side. X minus 2. X is equal to what? Minus 1. Minus 1, minus 2 is equal to minus 3. 3 is not equal to minus 3. So, left hand side is not equal to right hand side. Clear? So it is a not equations of a given line. जो एक पॉइंट माटे सेटिस्फाइड था तो तू बीजा पॉइंट माटे सेटिस्फाइड नहीं था तो दैट मीन इट लाइंस इज लाइक दिस वे आम के कोई बीजी काबिक द कोई तीजी माती पासर ताई चल इट इज नॉट पासिंग फ्रॉम माइनस वन एंड थ्री सो इट इज ए नॉट इक्वेशंस ऑफ दिस वन नाउ थर्ड वन वाई इज इक्वल टू माइनस एक्स प्लस टू वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो ओके राइट हैंड साइड माइनस एक्स प्लस टू एक्स इज इक्वल टू वॉट x is equal to 2 minus 2 plus 2 is equal to 0 0 0 now check for any of 0 0 again now check for minus 1 and 3 left hand side y is equal to 3 it is here right hand side minus minus 1 minus minus plus 1 plus 2 3 yes we will get it left hand side is equal to right hand side so here minus 1 3 is on the line so it is a equation of a given line okay this one third one is your answer fourth x plus 2y is equal to 6 left hand side x is equal to 1 2 હવે પાછો આના પર જતા રહે છે y is equal to 0 2 plus 0 2 is not equal to 6 so it is a not equation of a given line now we will see example number 6 29 maths chapter 3 lecture 10 exercise 4.3 example number 10 if the work done by the body on applications of constant force is directly proportional to the distance traveled by body express this in the form of an equations in two variable and draw the graph of some taking the constant force as phi unit also read from graph the work done when the distance traveled by the body is 2 unit and 0 unit First of all, what is meant by work done? Work done W in the language of physics. Work done is equal to force multiplied by distance traveled in the direction of force. In the direction of the force. In short, W is equal to Fs. W is equal to Fs. W is equal to work done. F is equal to force. S is equal to distance traveled. So, W is direct. If that one is constant, then W is directly proportional to the distance traveled. Okay? Here I have taken let the work done is equal to y unit, distance traveled is equal to x unit. By given condition, work done is directly proportional to the distance traveled, y is proportional to x. As the work distance increasing, work done will be increasing. So it is direct proportional. Here we are given that the constant force is equal to 5 newton. It is their given unit. The unit of force is Newton. Distance is meter. Okay. Y is equal to 5x. 5 units. So various values of x. I will get the values of y. X is equal to 0. Y. 5x. 5 into 0. 0. X is equal to 1. 5 ones are 5. X is y2, y3 is equal to 1.5, it is 7.5, 2, 10, 3, 50. Now, I will take the graph. First of all, I will select scale. Is it clear? Scale. Scale on the x-axis, 3 is there. Maximum 3, 4 is there. So I will take 2 centimeter on x-axis, 2 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. On y-axis, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. Okay? Because it is up to 15. If you take the 4, then it will be 20. In your graph notebook, you will get it, because on the y-axis you will get up to 29 centimeters. Okay? And here you will get up to 17, 18 centimeters. Okay? So, I will draw the graph, this one. 0, 0. So, that point I will get it here. 1, 5. That is your 1. And that one is your 5. I will get this point here. 1, 5. 1.5 and 17.5. 1 and 2 in between this 1.5. And here in between 7 and 2. 7.5. That I will get it. And last one, 2 and 10. 2 and 10. Okay. And then 3 and 15. 3 and 15, it will be like here. Here at angle. Okay. So I will get this graph. Okay. Y is equal to 5x. Y is equal to 5x. That is the graph of this one. Then he take that. Okay. Also read from the graph, the work done when distance traveled by the body is 2 units. When I have to write the answer here, actually you have to write on the white paper, back side or in front of graph paper. Okay, when work done is when distance traveled is when work done, the distance traveled by the body, when distance traveled by the body is 2 unit, work done, WD means work done, okay, I will write it full, work done is, how much it is? It is 2 units, it will be 10. Work done is equal to 10 unit. Get it? And what's about the when x is equal to 0? Second, when distance traveled is 0 unit from the graph, work done is 0. Work, it is here at that work done is equal to 0. Okay? Get it? When the distance traveled is 2 unit from the graph, the work done is 10. Get it? So, now we will see the next example. Exercise 4.3, example number 7. Previous one is 6. By mistake I have written, I think 10. Okay? So, correct it. Yamini and Fatima, two students of the class 9 of a school, together contribute rupees 100 towards the Prime Minister's Relief Fund to help the earthquake victims. Write the equation which satisfies this data. Draw the graph of the same. Two students are there, Yamini and Fatima. They give 100 rupees, totally 100 rupees, to the Prime Minister Relief Fund. To help the earthquake victims. प्राइम मिनिस्टर फंड में बन्ने साथे मिलीने टोटली 100 रुपीस आप्या व्याज गिवन दे आर गिवन नो दे गिव ओके यू हैव टू राइट द इक्वेशंस टू सैटिस्फाई दिस ओके तो लेट यामिनी कंट्रीब्यूट एक्स रुपीस फातिमा कंट्रीब्यूट वाई रुपीस By given condition, x plus y is equal to 100, x is equal to 100 minus y. If y is equal to 90, x is equal to 10, y is equal to 100, 70, 70 minus 100, 30, 70 minus 50, 50. If y is equal to 20, x is equal to 80, y is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0. Okay? 100 minus 100 is equal to 0. Now we locate this point on the graph. So first of all, selection of the scale up to 100. So I will take 1 centimeter is equal to 10 units on both the axis. Okay, on the both the axis. So 0, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 100. 10, 20, 30, up to 100. Okay? Now, 10 to 90. I have drawn this guideline 10 and that one is 90. I will get this point. 30, 70. That is 13 and that is 70. So, I will get this point. 50, 50. From this and this 50. 20, 80, 80, 20, and 0, 100, 0. So I will get this line of graph for which satisfied the equation x plus y is equal to 100. X plus y is equal to 100. Okay, next time we will see most important questions, example. Relations between Fahrenheit and centigrade, which is most important. This will be also asked. Okay, now draw yourself. Next, I have given exercise in PDF file. Try to solve yourself. From the practice book, I have taken it. Practice book, I have taken it. એ તમે જે બધા પ્રોબ્લેમ્સ છે તે સોલ્વ કરવાની ટ્રાય કરજો ઇફ યુ હેવ એની ડિફિકલ્ટી વી વિલ સોલ્વ ઇટ ડ્યુરિંગ ધ રેગ્યુલર ક્લાસીસ ઇઝ ગોન વિલ બી ગોન ઓકે રેગ્યુલર સ્કૂલ ચાલુ થઈ જશે ત્યારે આપણે એ સમ્સ જોઈ લઈશું અથવા તો કોન્ટેક્ટ મી આઈ વિલ ડુ ઇટ ઓકે